transport me, it will kill me.
The reason O'Don refused the transporter?
It would have damaged the symbiont.
We can beam him out from under there and get him right up to sickbay.
He's not stable enough for transport. There's damage to his brainstem. Autonomic functions are failing.
Well, the good news is she's perfectly healthy, as is the symbiont.
But should we be concerned it is wrapped around her heart?
Every critical system in my body is connected to Tal.
Very convenient.